Road there for about an hour. Fire officials say the fire burned the second story of a home, and all of the people were able to get out of the house. Five engines from Fire District 3 and Medford responded, and it took them about 45 minutes to get that fire completely out. The Red Cross is helping out the two adults and five kids that were displaced. Investigators are working with the family to try to find out how that fire started.